Welcome to lesson 3 of the course about documentation. In this lesson, we will learn to add information to the schematic to improve project documentation. Specifically, we will add LEDs and resistors to the schematic. In the first project, we added 3 pins to the schematic and gave a meaningful name: pin rojo, pin red, pin verde, pin green, and pin azul, pin blue. But this is not enough for someone who is not the author of the project to understand. Now we are going to add information about what is connected to the pin. This will not affect the operation of the program, will only make the program easier to understand. Download the WS001 project and unzip it. Double-click it to open it with PSOC Creator. Go to the schematic. Go to the component catalog. In the off-chip tab, there is a section called passive. In it, you will find the resistors. Drag the resistor to the schematic. Double-click it to edit its properties. Assign the value false to the instance name visible parameter. This way, the instance name will not be visible. Go to the component catalog. In the off-chip tab, there is a section called diodes. In it, you will find the LED. Drag the LED to the schematic. Flip the LED by clicking on the horizontal flip button. Double-click it to edit its properties. Change the LED name, call it LED Rojo, red LED. Go to the component catalog. In the off-chip tab, there is a section called power. In it, you will find the symbols related to the power supply. Drag the power symbol to the schematic. Double-click on power to edit its properties. Assign the value false to the instance name visible parameter. This way, the instance name will not be visible. Double-click the red pin to edit its properties. Enable the external terminal option to be able to connect the off-chip to the pin. Connect the red pin with the resistor, LED and power. Enable the external terminal option on the pins pin verde, green pin, and pin azul, blue pin. Copy with Ctrl-C and paste with Ctrl-V the off-chip elements connected to the pin rojo, red pin. Change the LED name to LED Verde, Green LED. Do the same operation with the LED connected to pin azul, blue pin.